good morning, Bedford. Welcome back to your daily. I'm gonna kill you.
You can't say that.
Boko's vented. I don't even know where to go from there. All right, college visits. There will be a college visit to Monroe County Community College on Friday, February 25th at 12:30. Sign up in the counseling office. Lacrosse. Taco? Question mark. Dinner sign-up event is happening. Mark your calendars for Monday, February 28th at 6 p.m. at Mount Carmel Church Gymnasium. Not only will you be able to sign up your child for lacrosse, but you will be able to feed your hungry lacrosse player and family, too. During this event, you will hear from some of the Bedford Lacrosse Association board members along with some of the year's coaches about the upcoming season. Baseball. Boys interested in trying out for the baseball in the spring. There will be a brief mandatory meeting March 8th at 2:35 p.m. in the competitive gym. If you have not turned in your tryout packet, please make sure it is completed prior to the meeting. Packets available in the athletic office. Chromebook. Students, please remember it is your responsibility to charge your Chromebooks each night.
Come on. Get it together.
Need a job. Looking for a job or summer job? BHS regularly updates our jobs board and has had several recent additions. Please check out School G4 link. Girls soccer. Conditioning is currently Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. at the high school. Tryouts will be March 14th to 16th from 6 to 8 p.m. at the Bedford Soccer Stadium. BHS Spring Musical, the Pajama Game. Spring Musical, February 25th, 26th, and 27th. Tickets for our production of the Pajama Game tickets can be found at www.bedfordtheaterarts.org. Tutors needed. Anyone interested in becoming a tutor after school, please contact Mrs. Tennant in the Media Center or Mr. Garman in the Athletic Office. BHS Online Store, the BHS Online Store. Driver's Ed. Michigan's driver's education curriculum is split into two segments and is required for all teen drivers under the age of 18. There is a Segment 1 class that is open and begins on February 28th and ends on March 17th. Class will run Monday through Thursday for 3 weeks from 5:45 p.m. until 7:45 p.m. Segment 2 is from April 12th to 14th from 4 to 6, and the cost is $60.
Don't mess it up. It's expensive.
You can also visit Community Ed on the Bedford website for more information. This is the end. Follow our YouTube because we are at 237 and we have a giveaway at 350. The word of the day is craft. Have a good day.
Good morning, Bedford. Welcome to your weather. Today is going to be colder with snow flurries with a high of 29 and a low of 22.
Friday, there's a chance of rain or snowfall with a high of 30 and a low of 17.
Saturday is going to be mostly cloudy and very cold with a high of 36 and a low of 25. And Sunday is going to be mostly sunny and very cold with a high of 39 and a low of 17.
That was your weather, Bedford. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Bedford. Welcome to your weekly sports report with Donovan.
And Jacob.
The winter sports season is nearing the end, and now it's time to see some great postseason action. Some upcoming events for this week. To go see your kicking meals. On Friday tomorrow will be the boys swim dive SEC matchup at Ann Arbor Skyline at noon. And it's going to be the wrestling team at the Michigan High School Athletic Association in Kalamazoo versus Dakota at 2:05.
On Saturday, February 26th, the boys swim dive at Ann Arbor Skyline at 9 a.m. Competitive cheer MHSAA Regional at Troy at 10 a.m. And then wrestling team finals, TBD. Basketball still has some regular season games to compete in their schedules, and boys swim and dive has a meet this week before heading into sec competition this weekend. Good luck to our athletes, and have a good day, Bedford.